It's possible to love someone your whole life and never really realize it until something happens that makes you see.
Oh my God. What is that? Win a date with Tad Hamilton.
What?
Oh, it's to benefit Save the Children.
A mouse click and $100 donation.
Oh, we can raise $100. With your permission, Petey.
I'm sorry?
And would you like to help Rosalie run a date with Tad Hamilton and help save the children?
I certainly would.
So, Pete, when do we lose you to Richmond? Because you're running out of wall space here.
So, it's just one more thing.
What?
There's someone here that I need to have a discussion with about the going to Richmond with me.
Jars are full.
I love everybody in this jar so much. Sorry. Interrupting. Sorry.
Take it easy, okay?
Oh, Petey, just give me a hug and tell me I have a good time, would you please?
Okay. Just, you know, just be careful, okay?
What do you mean?
You know what? Here's how you know. If at any point on your date, he claims that he doesn't really like watching sports, he's just trying to sleep with you.
Got it.
Oh, and if he claims to love animals, yeah. Then he's really just trying to sleep with you.
Okay.
Guys are guys, Rosie. Rich or poor, famous or grocers.
Tell me again why you're making me have dinner with an Okie.
Because she's wholesome. Wholesome as the amber waves of grain.
So what's her name anyway?
Rosalie Fudge.
Wow, sounds insanely odd. Why? Tad. And I don't really like watching sports.
He doesn't really like watching sports.
Read.
He's just trying to sleep with you.
Play with my dog, my cat, my bird.
And if he claims to love animals, yeah. Then he's really just trying to sleep with you.
I love animals. You know? Do you want to come in a little further?
You know what, Tad? Thank you, but I think I should be getting back to the hotel. Years to worry, you know.
Good for you. Good for you.
Look, what I'm trying to say is that my let me ask you, what would be the absolute worst thing that could happen to me right now?
Hi. Is there something that you wanted to tell me?
You know, it was nothing.
Okay.
He wants your goodness, and you actually believe this.
Why wouldn't I?
Look, he wants your goodness to rub off on him. He wants your ass to rub off on him, is more like it.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Going out with Tad Hamilton.
There's a lot that I can learn from him.
I'm trying to feed my soul, okay?
I'm trying to find a way to actually be happy.
It's what you think today.
But by the end of the week, when you nailed her, you're going to feel differently. And
what do you suppose happens then?
I
will tell you what happens then. You pulverize her heart.
You win, fair and square. I want Rosie to be happy. Do you even know that she has 6 different smiles?
She has 6 smiles?
Yeah, one when something just flat out makes her laugh, and one when she's laughing out of politeness, but there's one when she makes plans, one when she makes fun of herself, one when she's uncomfortable, and one when she's talking about her friends.
My 2 best friends work there.
I don't know those things yet. I love you.
How many times in your life have you said that?
She's not just some wholesome small town girl, some like good for you breath of fresh air. Ted, she is a wonderful person with a huge heart and the kind of beauty that a guy only sees once, you know? Once.
I can't go with you, Ted. Because you don't love me.
I do love you for your details, Rosie.
You don't.
Yes, I do.
You couldn't possibly. You don't even know what they are.
You have 6 smiles.
What?
Hmm. You have 6 smiles, Charlie.
so much better than any speech from any of your movies.
I'd have been a writer.
Listen, Dad. If there's even a chance that you could break her heart, please, just for her sake, walk away, man.
What are you gonna say?
It's nothing. There's nothing. Just, you know, travel safely, okay? And just really enjoy the shoot. If you do, I swear to God, I will tear you to pieces with my bare hands.
Can you tell by my smile?
I didn't know about your 6 miles.
I stole the speech from Pete to get you to come here with me. I lied. And I'm sorry.
It's possible to love someone your whole life and never really realize it until something happens that makes you see.
What's that from?
No, it's not from anything. I'm just saying it to you. Do you think you could take me home now?
He's not here, honey. What are you doing here?
What do you mean he's not here? He's always here.
Pete. No, he didn't come in today.
Can I borrow your car? Pete!
Not Pete. When great love is rejected, wasn't it? Something inside a man dies. So all he can do is run away. Can meet the girl he loves second most. Unless him.
Unless what?
Unless you can get to him before he closes the book on you. But once it's closed, it's closed.
Pete!
Pete!
Are you okay?
Yeah. No. Oh no, I meant to do that.
You have 5 smiles, Pete. One when you think someone's an idiot. One when you think someone's really an idiot. One when you're getting all dressed up. One when you're singing Barry White. And one when you're looking at me.
Would you like to dance?